Mic test, 1, 2, 1, 2. We have a schedule update for the intruder. It's time. Tonight! Malcontents of the Marlon district. A nasty puppy has invaded our territory. Be careful.
I saw you go into the factory, but you're here, so wait, you came out of the factory? That's a new one.
I thought you would have been burnt to a crisp, but look at you, all intact.
Brother, being too frank is rude. We should praise him for being stronger than he looks. Why not join forces? Play our cards right, and we could defeat the villains who rule this area.
They're the Black Rabbit Brotherhood, the baddies who torment the residents around here.
We heard their hideout is stuffed with treasure. And it's a good time to liberate this place as well. Pretty sweet deal, don't you think?
All you have to do is create a distraction. That's it. The rest we can handle.
So, you gonna do it? Smart choice. Look at our smart friend, Gatto.
We're no slouches in the fisticuffs department in a pinch. You lead. We'll bring up the rear and watch for hidden threats.
I like it. Let's fight on.
What do you think? Not bad, eh? Our new dumbass.
I'll use my power to help you.
hold up. It's been a while since I worked like that. I got aches, you know? And I wouldn't want to cramp your style.
I'll take a breather here, then catch up later.
Ah!
use my power to help.
Irritatingly
Marvel. I am the King of Riddles, and you are just, well, you. No offense, you're either very lucky, improbably bright, or more likely, you're cheating. But I would never level such an accusation in a culture where dueling is still an acceptable method of solving disputes. I'm the King of Riddles, not the King of Swordplay. You know, I wonder, perhaps it's your connection to Candle. Because the answer is, right? God, you get it, but you're not feeling violent. Huh, even better. It's as good a time as any to grant you this boon. Now, take your new key and say, give me some room. I can tell you're enjoying these times that we spar. I take leave of you now, but don't go too far.
Funny thing, I'm all flustered. Hey, the idiot's not crazy.
Thank you. I know my way around a weapon. Want me to look at something?
I'll use my power to help you.
Looking good. Who'd have thought we'd make it this far? You've got all kinds of skills. Hey, everything went smooth as silk. And you know me, I don't impress easy.
Sure, but I gotta ask. You really gonna take on the Black Rabbit Brotherhood by yourself?
Bring it on. You ain't seen nothing like my brother.
I'll use my power to help you.
Bring it on. You ain't seen nothing like my brother.
This is Geppetto's puppet, huh? Gotta admit, he knows what he's doing.
Sweetheart, what is this place of yours?
Damn you. You'll pay for that.
Hey, check this out. Looks like you, sorta. From a certain angle. You know, if you squint. No, I'm just kidding. No, it looks exactly like you. I mean, you see it, right? With the nose and the... Right?
You have no idea how happy I am to see you, Mr. Stalker. Hello. It's a relief to see you. I'll get straight to the point. I found the gold coin tree. Who knew it was right beside us? But there's a problem. When I tried to pick the gold coin fruit, it resisted me. I couldn't even get close. It actually burned me. It's probably because I have the petrification disease. Pathetic, yeah? So close, yet so far. If you pick some gold coin fruit for me, I'll give you a reward. I heard the alchemists made a device capable of fully utilizing gold coin fruit. I ignored it, assuming it was just a legend. You hear all sorts of wild tales about alchemists. Now that I know gold coin fruit actually exists, though, perhaps it's all true. Interact with the Saintess statue at the Grand Exhibition. You might be able to use the other powers of the gold coin fruit. I might look urbane now, but I used to be a farmer. I'm also interested in growing trees. I heard about a vendor who sells plant alchemy boosters. They might work on this tree, too. If you come across such boosters, bring them to the tree. Stalker, please. If you pick some gold coin fruit for me, I'll give you a reward.
Expected to see the gold coin tree in a place like this.
Stalker, please. If you pick some gold coin fruit for me, I'll give you a reward.
You're back. The Malam district was as grim as we feared, was it not? But with the Black Rabbit Brotherhood out of the picture, we can focus elsewhere. And why not strike at the root of the problem? The King of Puppets' lair is on Rosa Isabel Street. Perhaps the puppet frenzy will come to an end if we can take down their king. Go to Antonia and get the key to Rosa Isabel Street. I already let her know you'll be coming by. I always remember these favors you've done for me. Though it pains me to send someone so precious into such peril. This portrait. Oh, I remember it fondly. I thought it was lost forever. I had no idea the Black Rabbit Brotherhood had stolen it. To think that you have brought it back to me. Forgive a foolish old man his memories. Memories of a happier time, my son. I know just where to hang it in the hotel.
Use my power to help you.
Hurry up. I heard from Geppetto. Rosa Isabel Street is ever so dangerous, I'm told. I hoped we wouldn't have to unlock the passage there. But if we want to stop this disaster once and for all, I fear we've no choice. Geppetto and I care about you very much, you know. Stay safe. For both of us. I feel like my time is slowly coming to an end. However, it's a nice feeling to know that someone waits for you. That someone cares. Please take care out there. If you came from the Malam district, you probably saw the gold coin tree. I knew the tree was at the hotel, of course. I'm not the only one. The alchemists showed great interest in its fruit. I heard it's optimized to respond to ergo. But that's not the important part. The Krat disaster caused the alchemists to fight amongst themselves. Many people died or went missing. That's the real tragedy of the Rose Estate. I stopped cooperating with the alchemists. Protecting the hotel was too important. I sealed away the gold coin tree so no one would fight over it. I had no idea the Black Rabbit Brotherhood was stealing from it. The hotel is Krat's last place of refuge. I am obligated to protect it. I'm going to protect you and the people inside until the day I die. If you were in my position, you'd do the same, I'm sure.